It's only one man, Lin-Manuel Miranda. How could a redhead, right wing, QAnon supporter break the border to get into the Capitol supporting law and order? In the room where it happens, the room where it happens. But yo, we don't talk about Bruno, no.
High five, Bernie. High five.